All right, main menu, campaign, cactus, yeah. Shift 7, or not, 7, there we go. Okay. All right, looking good. All right, cactus, pretty standard. Pretty standard kick-ass until we get to probably colliders when she's gonna start falling down. Alright, so we're two-thirds of the way through. There's three more to go. Battery up. Firepower. Nice. Here we go. Good one. One. All clear. Nice. Whew, just enough flames for that. Nice. All right. Good one, too. All clear.
Battery here.
There we go. Nice. Good filament.
All clear.
Starting to come into our own finally on run number 7. Oh, that's a little dangerous.
Battery here. Firepower extended. Weapon maximum. Firepower extended. Battery up. I'm rocking.
Nice.
Wow.
You're going pretty well. Oh, Embryo, you have a zero chance. You must realize this, yes? Like, no chance whatsoever. Like, literally, everybody else has come through here and been like, Embryo is the first stop, let's kick his asshole straight open. And they've done it. And you think you can stop me now, huh? Alright, whatever, I guess. You're trying. We'll give you that. You're trying. That was a good Embryo fight. Really good Embryo fight. 51 is pretty goddamn good. Nice. Okay, I think we've got the S plus streak going for Cactus here. Let's keep it rolling. You know, on some of these transitions between the robot waves here, it almost sounds like the Inception blah thing. The big train horn or foghorn or whatever the fuck it is. Wow. Wow. Appeared right next to each other that time. Alright, which way is this guy going? Wow. Battery over here. Oh please. Oh wow. Good swapping back and forth though. Gonna cover your butt. Good cleanup. That shit right out of there.
All clear.
Keep this S plus train rolling. Well, ah, damn it. It's the 1-2 in there somehow. Stop getting just totally smacked down. All right, well, there goes the S plus streak. That's all right. Ooh, that was a little close. Go, keep it going. Whoa, oh, what? He didn't get his second one on me, you little bastard. Garbage. We might hit 6 hours by the middle of this run here. Whoa, careful. Damn conveyor belts. Ah, why am I always walking against them? So dumb. All right, Spula number 7. Let's see what we can do here. I had a really shitty run of this with licorice. Let's see if Cactus can't do a little bit better. Oh my goodness, not like that, she can't. Woo! All right. Toast. Nice. Okay. That's a good start. Cool. Keep it rolling. Keep it rolling. Damn it. Ah, I hit the spread the wrong way. Ah, shit. That's what? Come on. Where's my iframes there, you bitch? That was super dumb. Now it's turned into a shitty Vespula fight now. Oh, please get through there. Thank you. Oh, come on! I fucking dodged back the other way. Ah, really shitty. The 3 downs, 4 downs, something like that.
All clear.
3. Poo.
Accelerate. Battery up.
do 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 $2,500 for a new countertop for your kitchen. That's not too bad, if depending on how big it is. Better be solid surface, though. I tell you, I've got a Korean one in my kitchen. Fucking best decision I ever made. Well, maybe not the best decision, but it was a pretty goddamn good decision to make. So easy to clean, so easy to use, looks nice. So, congratulations. Good countertops are good, and don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Nice. Yeah. Shit's good, man. Shit's real good. Oh, I want that firepower, please. Please, let me get it. Oh, you bastards. Stupid physics keeping me from getting my firepower. Jab dab a dab a dee ba da bow, ba 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 da bow. Whoop, nice. There we go. That's the way I like to see it. Do 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 do. Zip zip bread it brown, burn it burn burn it brown. Ba da ba ba da ba da ba 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 da ba ba da 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 da. That was a pretty good transit. Ba da da ba da ba ba. Ah, heat and revolution though. Fuck. This is so dumb. Ah, one of these days I'll get everything with one fucking flamethrower swipe. Oh, damn it. Wanted to double back to get the firepower, but it just didn't happen. Looks like I'll be waiting for it. There we go. Whoa, careful. Damn, that's a fucking solid ass surface then, man. Awesome. Whoop. Nope. Wow, that's a little close. A little tight on the weapon swap. Oh, is that guy really? Come on! He's just barely faster than the flames. Fuck you. Oh shit, wasting my time. Bastard. Alright, revolution. Do do do. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Oh my goodness, please. Conveyor belts, please. Whoa. Alright, easy, careful, steady. How is Corian? Corian's a solid surface, heat resistant. I don't know if it's necessarily flame proof. It won't catch on fire, that's for damn sure. It's not fully 100% like scratch proof either. I've scratched my shit before, but it's nice. Nice and smooth. Very easy to clean. Whoa, shit. Damn it. Got me talking about countertops. Took it down. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't recommend like cutting shit on it. Just because that'll leave marks for sure. I still use a cutting board. But it's certainly much better than laminate. Fuck yeah, it's better than laminate. Ah, it's canisters, man. Doing so much to me. Alright, well, that wasn't the greatest revolution, but could have been worse. Justice. Okay, looks like we're taking down Justice for the 7th time before 6 hours. Feeling good about this. Initiating containment protocol. Bam. Whoa, careful. Establishing defense perimeter. Nice. There we go. Is this gonna be... Alright, that'll work. Ooh, careful. Oh my goodness, please. Oh no, and then I stopped right in the laser. That's good. That's really good. That was a good idea. Oh, please. There we go. All right. Justice fight wasn't great. That's okay. All clear. Going into zone 4 for 6 hours. Whoa, careful. Battery over here. damn it, I thought I could flame my way through there. Got a little panicky at the end though. Oh my god, please stop. Stop touching me there. Shit ass blue toaster dogs. Doo 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 doo. Whoa, careful. Ah, shit, the center. I didn't stay at the center, so now it's really fucking dumb. Stupid-ass pillar ones. Oh my god, look at all these pillar panels. This is so stupid. Come on, man. They clear it off so they can reset. There we go. All right. Bring everything back over here so the middle can go. Ah, that's no better. Come on, man. Alright, no. Now that one's shitty. Up at the middle. Come on, middle. There we go. Oh, well, no. That's still no better. Just went fucking back to that. How about now? Yeah, alright. Now we're talking. Whoa, careful now. Alright. Not a great assembly, but whatever. All clear. I see your little fucking toaster-ass dog tail wagging over there. Little shit. Hide behind the goddamn garbage. Ah, first one's not done, huh? There we go. Nice. Know if I had enough flames to get those both already. Oh my goodness, that was very close. Ah, and then I go ahead and do that anyways. Good work, idiot. Do 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 do. All right, past hour six here. Oh my god, that's very crowded center. Perfect. All right. That was better. Not super much better, but something. Ah, bastards. Red flyers, man. I tell ya. Worst. Let go of me, you little bastard. Whoa, whoa, no toast that time. Battery here. Accelerate extended. Oh, careful now. A little safety.
This is what I do. Battery up. Accelerate extended. No stopping me now.
Oh, nice. Almost. Whoa. Bad time for the speed to run out. There. Perfect. Would have been an S plus if I hadn't fucked up right at the beginning. Repeater. Alright, let's do this.
Oh,
careful. Oh, all right. Now we can clear it out a little bit.
Bring them on. Battery here. Firepower extended. Firepower extended. Accelerate. Battery over here.
Firepower. Hey, Kenny, welcome back. Hell yeah, I'm still going. Got two more to go after Cactus here. Whoop! Whoa, careful. We're in the home stretch, pretty much. Back third. And I haven't lost my entire mind yet, so that's something. Let's go to the bathroom or something. No, I think I can make it the entire way. I was smart and went to the bathroom before I started. Ooh, that was a nice S plus repeater. I'll take that. Okay, Venom for the seventh time. You little shit. Yeah, some of the colliders haven't been great. Or no, they've been okay. It's just, I fucking hate. I just don't like when Licorice gets batteries she shouldn't. It's not fair. It's just not fair, man. Nice. Wow. Just a really good flamethrower there. Okay, good one there. Good there. Whipping maximum. Give me a shutdown to start would be really nice. Nice. Another shutdown to go through. Okay. We'll leave that one. I'll take this one and I'll grab this for drill phase number two. There we go. That's really solid. Oh, that was pretty good. No. I want to keep my weapon, though. Please. Oh, shit! And then I get hit by one of those. Oh, bitch! Ah, shit. Oh, no. That is not my fetish. Please go away. That puke. Ugh. Did I do 55 minutes? I don't know, man. I haven't even been looking at the times for these. Pretty much the only one I was worried about going over an hour was shiitake, and I just barely managed to skate by with that one. It's a little nuts. But everything else has been pretty solid under, which is great. It's the best I could possibly fucking hope for. Oh, please. No! Of course there's one mine left. God damn it. Of course there is. Are you fucking for real? Please. Boom, boom, boom. What? Stupid ass. There's always one in every can that just fucking skies right into your face. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. One in every can that just comes blazing out of there. Fucking right out the gate. So stupid. Ugh. Alright, it's okay. It's alright. I had a pretty good start to this cactus run, though. I think it was S plus all the way through middle of zone 2. It was a good run. It was a good run. Then shit started going wrong. It became a less good run. Is it okay to slap a dog? I don't know if I'm who you want to ask to answer that. Oh, man. I mean, I consider, like, pets to be kind of like children, so I would guess it's not probably the best idea to slap a dog. Probably not the best. Oh, man, what am I doing here? That was a bad move. Oh, my goodness, please. Oh, what? Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb. Should have grabbed it on the way through for that lockdown. The fucking moved right past it. All right, control number 7. I'm starting to cotton to this strategy to go up by the rockets when you've triggered the machine gun one. Started to like that strategy a little bit. Especially when those big fucks come around. Damn it, let go of me, you little bastard. God. Stupid ass toaster dogs. Jeez, the one mine again. Oh, so dumb. Oh, this could be a terrible idea. Woo! There we go.
All clear.
Okay, convection. Careful. Oh my goodness, please. I can't see where they're landing. Oh, careful. Oh my god, that guy just appeared right behind me, the little bastard. Oh, nice. Another S plus convection, I'll take that. Collider number 7. Let's go. What you got, bitch? What you got? Ooh, here we go. Oh my goodness, please get out of there. So many lasers. There you go. All right. Weapon max. There we go. Oh, no. Swipe. Like a couple accelerates going into licorice here. Be super good. Alright, this is where you step in. Yep, okay. Yeah, this is where you step in and then kiss the floor, bitch. Nope. Fuck you. That one's mine. You whore. Oh. Okay, I'm good. Okay. Nice. Take that. Nope. Fuck you. Okay, alright, it's fine. Fuck you! Holy shit! S plus Collider with Cactus? Oh my goodness! Okay! Alright! You know what? That's fine! It's fine, everything's fine. Everything is fine. Holy shit, okay. Heart's pumping a little bit. Fucking... I don't believe it. It's so nuts. It's so nuts. Oh, fuck me. All it took was 6.5 hours of straight play to get that fucking taken care of, I guess. Wow. That's nuts. Oh boy, alright, okay. Now watch me just totally fuck up Medulla here. That would be something I would do. Ghost. Yes. Okay. It's a shame the rest of this Cactus run was so shitty, though. Could have been a PB. Boom. Alright. It's looking good. Okay. No, there's definitely a better one than mine on speedrun right now. And I sure as hell know that this licorice run I did wasn't a PB. This Cactus run might have been if I hadn't fucked up the rest of it. God damn it. That makes me really kind of angry now. Oh, please. Ah, no S plus Medulla. Okay. Alright, who's next here? Peanut?